And I've got Bryson here, who runs our entire team in Phoenix, and who is primarily responsible for all of the real estate that people get to do. And we wanted to show you this home real quick. Now, this is a home. Previous high on this home was $326,000. This is a purchase price of about $130,000. Okay, the replacement cost on this home is $190,000. It's about 1,475 square feet, 3-bed, 2-bath. But this is a home that our client is purchasing on what we call the direct model. Do you want to talk a little bit about that?
So we supply homes in a lot of different ways. Auctions are one way we supply homes. REOs, we have a model that we're able to come in with suppliers and get the home rent ready, get the rehab done prior to an REIC Strongbrook client closing on it. The direct model is another way that we're able to capture some great deals. Now, we've done this for 2.5 years now in Phoenix. It's a model that we've done, and we go back and forth between the two. And this is a home where one of our clients was able to go direct. The seller of the home was in a distressed position. You'll kind of see as we walk through it, you can see the condition of the home. There was a tenant that was in here that was not paying rent, not very cooperative with showings. Other people weren't really able to even look at the home to even analyze it to put an offer in. Because of our team and because this is what we specialize in, distressed properties at discounted prices, we were able to analyze it and get our client in a position to make an offer on the home. And
let's go in and take a look at the house.
So what makes our direct model successful? We're able to come in with our Strongbrook team and kind of see past the clutter and the dirt and the writing on the walls and the dirty diapers and the trash everywhere, McDonald's wrappers, all that. And we're able to see this home has 16x16 tile. It has upgraded cabinets. We've got staggered maple cabinets in here. We've got stainless steel appliances that will actually clean up and probably work. Through our rehab team, we're able to analyze all that. We know that this is the split floor plan, the most popular floor plan in Phoenix. Where we've got the master on the one side of the house, the bedrooms on the other, nice open family room area. The backyard is actually fully landscaped. Now it's got the sprinklers, it's got the drip lines, everything's installed. It hasn't been turned on in 6 months probably, or a year. But we'll be able to cut that grass and get things back, and this home will actually turn out really nicely. Now, we're able to get this at a discount because seeing all that with kind of that primary home buyer mentality, it's hard to look past all this. If you're walking in this home and thinking, okay, I'm going to move my family in here, this is going to be a great place, it's hard to get past the trash can in the entry full of trash that is, 108 degrees stinking up the house. So that's why we have such success with our direct model, but we're able to help walk the client through this after they own it. The rehab, the rent ready process, all of that. So you're going to work with a rehab manager that works for Strongbrook, that's going to help analyze the different bids that we've gotten on rehab. All this would have happened during the due diligence process, so before any earnest money was hard or anything like that, you've got all the different sets of eyes that come in look at the home. Once it's yours, we'll help you get set up with the property manager, get utilities on, get the rehab guys scheduled. Rehab on a home like this would take probably about 2-3 weeks to get it all shiny and new. And then at that point, it's turned over to the property manager. It goes through a few rent-ready inspections. We kind of help facilitate the punch list. We're kind of your eyes and ears on the ground. Typically our clients live out of state. They're never gonna even come see the home. We're the ones that come, do the final walk, say, hey, let's make sure this is done, let's make sure this blind works, this light bulb is burnt out. We're kind of your eyes and ears on the ground and help make sure that everything is done as specified, the scope of work meets the property manager's expectations to get the desired rent, estimated rent. you know, everybody's talking, everybody's working as a team, so it gets through that process, and you know, I have a tenant in here shortly after it's ready. So
I wanted to show you something. You know, often I've had the question over the years, well, if you're going in and purchasing property from buyers that are distressed, don't you feel like you're actually doing the community a disservice? I say no. I want you to look at something. See this trash can right here? I want you to zoom in on the diaper on the floor. Okay, I want you to look over here. Look at the little bow down here. This belonged, I'm sure, to some little girl. Okay, I want you to look over in this area. This is probably where the family had a television where they watched programs together. You've got food on the floor. They had a quesadilla for the kids. McDonald's, maybe making them smile. If you look in the bedrooms, you've got, I mean, look, actually, come back over here, John. Look at this window. Do you see all of the smudges? These are baby fingers, okay? When I look at something like this, if I were a typical investor, I may come into this home and I maybe wouldn't want to touch it with a 20-foot pole, especially if I was a primary residence owner. Look at the crayon on the wall. Guys, this was a home that a family lived in, and guess what happened? The family slipped into foreclosure, something took place, they had to leave this home, and no longer is a family in this house where they can make their memories. What do we do at Strongbrook? We take a home like this, whose previous high was $326,000, but that you can purchase today for $130,000, which is the purchase price on this home, with a replacement cost of $190,000. 1,475 square feet, three bed, two bath, that could be a new home for a new family. So we get to give it the love that it needs. We get to give it the tender, loving care to rehab this property and let one of our Strongbrook clients purchase it so they can make this available to a new family to make new memories. But imagine if you were the one taking over this home and having to do all of the work. Instead, we do it for you. So what does Strongbrook do? We deliver America back to the American families, and we do it one house at a time, one transaction at a time. And we do it because we care about the overall economy and the impact that we as Strongbrook clients, as Strongbrook owners, get to have.